it would be easier to carry just one device for my work instead of two.
An iPad, a mini iPad, an iPhone, and a BlackBerry.
The emails. There were over 60,000 in total sent and received. About half were work-related, and about half were personal. Emails about yoga routines, family vacations that were not in any way related to my work. I'd be happy to have somebody talk to you about the rules. I fully complied with every rule that I was governed by. What I did was to direct my counsel to conduct a thorough investigation and to err on the side of providing anything that could possibly be, that could potentially be federal records. Everything that could be in any way connected is now in the possession of the State Department. I did not email any classified material to anyone because I want it all out there. I believe I have met all of my responsibilities, and the server will remain private.